ladies. This is a public service announcement. I want to encourage you to humbly keep a bit of coins in your purses. They're saying there's a coin shortage. And a destitute, poor little purple people style like myself. Well, I work for the people. And if the people don't have very much, ladies, that means I don't have very much. I'm indebted to the people. I'm a defender of the people. But if I have no coins, then I can't defend the people. Please, ladies, keep a few or a bit of coins in your purses. So when I come, I ask you, my lady, Macbeth, could you spare some coins for all poor, powerful people's out? And I stick out my hand for some coins. I'm expecting at least a dime. If you're really feeling lucky and frisky, a quarter. My services that I render, quite elaborate. And if I only get pennies, well, I'll take pennies. But I'm going to miss out on a lot of meals. Me missing out on meals, well, that's going to affect you and the service you receive. You need at least dimes. I'll shake my head and do a dance for nickels. But if you give me quarters, and I'm talking quarters, I'll do a jig and I'll do a jack and I'll do a whiz. And I'll turn you into something that you couldn't even imagine in your wildest dreams. So ladies, please keep a bit of coins in your purses. Because if I need some coins, I'm coming to you first. I know, you'll give me a little bit.